Hello, everybody. That Elder Kevin here, bringing you the third episode of the Minecraft Let's Play. Alright, so, you know, a little note, you guys might see something different here. That's because I kind of did a quick, like, a quick 5-minute scavenging, you know, out, because... God dang it! Oh, and there's also something outside that is trying to kill me. And it wants to feast upon my flesh. I will not let it feast upon my flesh. I need my flesh to live. Don't kill me, skeleton. If you kill me, I'm gonna die! No! God! Okay. You killed me. I told you if you're gonna. I told you I was going to die if you killed me. I'm gonna punch you to death now. You must die, skeleton. Skeletor. You're gone now! What's... How's that even possible? Gah! Come on, crater. Get up. Okay. Oh my god, no. You gotta be kidding me. He disappeared... God! That's like a freaking slap in the face after... Gah! Fine, whatever. You know, I don't care. I still have my stuff, you see? Ha! But my level has been cut short. I was level 4, and now I'm level 2. And now, I am nothing. Gah! I am no longer a level 4 warrior. I'm merely a level 2 warrior now. That is nothing in the- Gah! I really hate this mouse. Mouse, you'll taste my hunger. Yes, my hunger. You will taste my hunger. I'm sorry. Whatever. There we go. Alright, so, what I was doing, you guys... What I was doing is I was just doing a quick little renovating. I only cut down, like, two walls, from this, shelter. So I can, you know, have fun and, you know, bring all the ladies in here. Bring all the lady chicks, chicken ladies, and zombie pigmen. You guys will know about zombie pigmen in the later future, for those who don't know. Because zombie pigmen, they're nice, beautiful people. Beautiful women at the same time. They are people women. People women pig zombies. Excellent. Now what... Back to what I was doing. What I was doing was creating... It was not going to block the place. I was going... Okay. No need to get angry, Kevin. There's nothing to be angry about. There is something to be scared about, though. Because of that eerie noise. There should not be any eerie noises going around. And the soothing sounds of Minecraft are coming to play, but I cannot let them get to me, because I need to focus on the work at hand, because, no, Kevin, do not go into a serenading speech, I can't help it, it's beautiful, no, Captain Billy, what is it, can you turn off the music, I cannot, you must make a serenading speech of murdering these monsters that are killing me. Okay, fine. I cannot make a speech of monsters attacking, because I feel as if this is gonna drown out all the my speech. I feel as if it's really loud, and again, it's just too much for me to handle. But the world here, I'm being awakened once again. The world, much more beautiful. Mushrooms, everywhere. They're amazing. They taste great. And I found a flower. Flower. I will put you by my house, flower. Let me gonna put you on a nice little dirt mound right here, okay? There we go. A lot better, right? A lot better. You see, you like that, right? 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 You look beautiful. Flowers everywhere. I love the world. Captain Billy, hello, good day to you, sir. And good day to you, too. And I feel as if the sound is too loud for my ears. I'm sorry, Lauren Deval, I'll come for you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Kevin. If it wasn't for you, I think my eardrums would have been blown off by now. It is okay. You don't need to thank me. And now I am back to my normal self. Ah, my noble clumsy self who just broke a leg and is surprisingly regenerating himself. Okay. So now, let's go back to renovating the house to make it look all nice for the ladies. For the chicken pigment ladies. Because all they want to do is, you know, hang out. I wonder if you guys didn't notice, I'm using the, Too Many Items mod. I'm actually using this for an adventure map I'm making, and I'm going to present it to you guys once I'm complete with it. And don't worry, I'm not going to be using it throughout the whole Let's Play, because that's going to ruin the whole point of a whole Let's Play, because a Let's Play is about stuff. Really funny stuff and fun stuff of entertainment. And deep voices that I cannot do. I'm going to call this flower Sarah. Sarah the flower. She will accompany me through all my travels, and I think I will travel right now. See what I can find. Okay, let me put all these things away here. But I'm gonna need you. I'm gonna need you. And then I think now is the perfect time to create more torches to light up the house. There we are. Not to light up the house, but to light up the world. For the whole world to see. This jungle that I am alone, stranded in the jungle, like Bear Grylls. But I'm not going to drink my own piss, because I cannot urinate. Why? Because I am a blocky body. A body of blockiness. And like I mentioned before, I do not have cells. I have pixels. That is my face. Good day to you, world. Hello. Back to first person. All right, guys. What was I gonna do? I was gonna do something. Oh, yeah, I was going to go here and collect the iron ingots that I found. And with this iron ingot, I'm going to be creating something cool. You guys will see. Watch. I have created a bucket. And with this bucket, I will control the world. By controlling the world, by gathering some water. And explore. You guys will see how I will explore. And now, I think I remember seeing something, like another ravine, another split in the ground. I think it's somewhere around here. Am I right? Wrong. Wait, I think I'm right. I am right. I remember this place. Do you guys remember this place? I remember this place. Okay. So now, how do I get down? By doing this. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Nice. I'm at the bottom. Well, near the bottom. I see skeletons over there, but I do not want to attack them. There's, like, so many creepers. But I see some coal everywhere, and I see lots of coal. Oh, I see some iron. Let me mine the iron, you guys. Because iron, it's good for the blood. It's good for the pixely blood. There's only two. There, I see some more down there. You think I can make it if I jump it? I'm going to try it, you guys. And if I fail, tell my mother hello. Made it. No! I broke my legs. I feel. Oh my god, the grip is coming. Gotta force myself. Get away from me. Get away from me. No, no, creep. No! I'm not dying anymore, I'm regenerating. You see? Because I am a god. I am a human and humans can regenerate. I am a blocky human full of blocky goodness. And I see some coal at the distance. I must step away from the lava, because lava is bad for your blood. It's bad for your pixel blood, Kevin. Really now? I see some iron. Thank you, Captain Billy, for showing me the way of finding all these iron. I heard something funky. You guys hearing that? So you're hearing that, right? It's like a doo-doo. Because it's gone now. Strange. God, I seriously have a feeling that I'm being watched. Oh no. It's a creeper with at the distance. You see it? Okay, I'm gonna stay away from that thing for a while. I do not want to be caught. And it's doom and demise. I really hope you guys aren't hearing the phone ringing. And if you guys didn't hear it, then I think I made it obvious by telling you guys that the phone is ringing. Okay. Oh no. Oh no, it's dark. It's dark. Oh no, it's dark. Okay. Okay, okay, I'm in knee deep in trouble. Let me just, you know, kind of hide in here. No, I'm not hiding, I'm just making a tactic. Yeah, that's right, I'm making a tactic. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna stay here for a while, but first let me just check how much tender we have left. Where are you? There you are. No, wrong one. There you are. Okay, we have a good 2 minutes now. So I think for the final points in the end, I think what I'm gonna do is run it. I think I can make it, right? Yeah. Oh my god, I made it. I made it, you guys. I made it. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. God. Not again. No. God. My stuff is surrounded by monsters who want to feast upon my flesh and blow me up. It wants to become me because they don't have any flesh. Oh my god. Okay, fine. I guess in the next episode I'm afraid I'm gonna have to rescue my items. Oh, creeper! Not again! No, I gotta run to my house. Please, please. Okay. Oh no, they're waiting for me. You guys, I think this is the end of me. So once again, please. No, I don't wanna let you in. Let us in. We just want to party. I don't want to party. My house looks crappy. I need to party. Oh my god, how many creepers are outside? Okay, I'm sorry, you guys. Okay, I'm gonna have to look away. So they wouldn't really, if I don't see them, they don't see me. Right? Okay, you guys. So once again, like and subscribe to my videos, because without you, I am nothing. And also, one more thing, I have a friend, a really awesome, cool friend. He is also making videos of Minecraft Let's Play, as well as Pokemon, but he's not doing Fire Red. He's doing Yellow version, I assume? Yes, Yellow version. Anywho, he is Hero Vega 10. I'm going to put a link in my description, so you guys should look down there, because I really doubt that you guys do. And yes, so I think my next episode I'm going to upload Pokemon and maybe shorten it down to at least 10 minutes, not 20 minutes, because 20 minutes is just too long. So once again, I am that other Kevin, signing off.